Okay.
What is your expectation for this event?
Actually, we wanted to promote Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka being one of the big three countries exports tea, number one being Kenya. So we are like number second. But when it comes to quality, our quality is better than the Kenyan tea. So Sri Lanka is synonymous with tea for a long time, especially with Lipton and that kind of brands. But as you know, that Canada is one of British colonies, so most of them still drink tea. So promoting tea is relevant in this part of the world, so we think of participating in this event.
Okay, and what's your, do you have any tea company come for you?
No, actually we are, as a consulate, we are promoting generic tea. We are trying to like educate people on the Sri Lankan black tea. These are all Sri Lankan black orthodox tea. So what we are going to do today is we are going to prepare some teas from different elevations. Due to the changes in the elevation, there will be changes in the taste and aroma. So people can taste the difference. So we are going to display six type of teas in Sri Lanka.
I think Hong Kong has black tea, milk tea, and they use your country's tea. So I think this will maybe attract some Chinese people so that your tea can promote.
Yeah, that's the thing. We want to make awareness among Chinese people also. Of course, China has been a long friend with Sri Lanka for like more than 1,000 years. So we would like to make awareness among the Chinese people also that Sri Lankan tea is available in Canada.
Oh, okay. Thank you for your time. Thank you.